when I was a kid, I was bullied a lot because I was, like I said, the smallest person in my class, because I was a bit of a quirky kid, a nerdy kid. And I always felt intimidated by the tough guys. And what I realized through the course of this program is the term tough and toughness isn't necessarily what I thought it was. I realized that the guys who were outwardly tough, who showed up to the tryouts, who were big, burly guys with all kinds of tattoos and an aggressive demeanor, those pussies quit, like, in some cases, 8 minutes into the tryouts, much less last 12 months of doing this 6 days a week.
Yeah.
And then again, we had accountants who spent their entire lives sitting behind a desk focused on their career, who Peter and the other trainers could not beat out of the program. They just had no quit in them. And I put myself in that category as well. I just realized that I had a tenacity and a determination that I had no idea was there. If I'd known this about myself in my 20s, I think my life would perhaps have been different.
Hmm. Interesting. And, you know, talk about the women that you saw go through the program.
I mean, pretty much to an individual, the women who took part in this program were tougher than all of the men. It's one thing for a guy to show up for the tryouts to become a professional mixed martial artist, delusional as we were. For a woman to do it is an entirely different thing. They obviously had something special about them. It was almost like a pre-selection process that they were willing to show up and just dive in there with the men on that first day when nobody knew what to expect and just try it. So, yeah, they were phenomenally strong personalities. And some of them have turned into friends that I know I'm going to have for the rest of my life. So we just went through hell together, and we have bonds that I think I have with few other people that I've ever met.